people of YouTube. You're probably wondering, why the heck is Zach screaming on my TV right now? Well, I might have bought something, and it's gonna make my side-by-side a tad bit louder. But you know how I have the problem with Marketplace, and I can't get off the dang thing. It's a bad habit, and at this point, it might be an addiction. I ended up buying an exhaust kit for it. $100, why not? So I figured, probably gonna have to talk this loud every time I ride it. So might as well talk this loud now. Let's see what we got.
Little Magnaflow muffler with the little boondocker cover.
So at this point, probably should get the thing on so I can stop acting like it's gonna be super loud when, you know what, it might be quiet and I don't have to yell anymore. Let's go install this thing. I'll give you a quick before and after and... I'm just wasting time at this point. Let's go. Got the stock stuff off pretty quick. It was faster than I thought it was gonna be. And we'll show you a comparison of how much smaller the new muffler is.
So it's basically just a straight through muffler. No more chambered freaking crap. And
yeah, I might have to start that up real quick and see what it sounds like straight piped.
And I forgot to mention.
Baby crew diesel, my daughter's in town this weekend.
So I might have parked the side-by-side outside earlier this week. So can I just show you real quick?
Yeah.
I'm gonna show you what just going on real quick. So what happens when you park your side-by-side outside in St. Louis, okay?
Go ahead and start it.
Like start it all the way up?
Yeah, start it all the way up.
Oh, okay.
What the?
Buddy, you're missing something.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
Who the fuck stole it? First, death fluid. Now, missing exhaust systems?
Yeah, I'm never parking here again. That's the easiest way to get rid of CJ.
Oh, man, let's go. Hey, wait, you didn't, you're supposed to remember. One, two, three. Just get on.
Okay, stupid freaking video. Hey.
That's a new exhaust.
That is too loud.
What do you mean?
That is way too loud.
I literally paid like $70 for that thing.
With what money? You're broke.
Oh! Bro, what?
It's the second day and we got my exhaust on, and CJ might have accidentally pulled the trigger on a freaking side-by-side himself. I thought he was joking when he went riding with me last week and was like, hey man, I'm gonna buy a side-by-side. Yeah, well, he did. And he stayed up until about 4 o'clock last night working on it. And it's 7 and we're gonna go ride.
And it still looks like shit.
And he is not happy right now.
Buddy, why are you so upset?
Next weekend's a Sea-Doo.
What? Yeah, so next weekend he's gonna go buy the Sea-Doo. He's probably gonna buy this one. And I'm gonna put a bunch of ZF logos on it. Because I just, you know, my channel is better than his channel. Just saying. He didn't hear me. But anyways, we're waiting on Jake to pull up. And we're going to load the old side-by-sides on his gooseneck. And we're going riding.
No, we haven't left yet. We're still waiting on CJ to strap down his bike. Then we got to back this long son of a bitch down this fucking...
CJ, you're always his last dog. We're always waiting on you.
I'm busy, bro.
Guess what? Your stickers didn't cut out. And I had to reset that, too. And your alarm's going off still.
Oh, it's about to crash out. Is it?
Yeah, your oh shit alarm that, yeah, you would have not made it.
Bro, you always have to have an oh shit alarm though.
Give us a quick rundown of why you're always so late to everything in your life.
Because I'm always never getting any sleep. Zach went inside at like 11?
10:30.
10:30. Went inside, watched a movie, got a little, and then went to bed. You know what I did? You can watch the Ring cameras all you want. I was outside in the driveway until 3 o'clock in the morning working on this slot.
I don't know why he was out till 3 o'clock in the morning, because he took forever to go to Walmart, to go to AutoZone. He freaking fricked around while some dude was here watching him work on it, which he didn't even work on. He just stared at me while I worked on it, actually.
You didn't even work on mine.
And guess what? It's still a clapper. Zachary, this is the most Mick clap box I've ever seen.
Hey, hey.
Matches the owner.
Audience, over here, over here. So, Zach goes, I'm on my way up here. He's like, bro, don't worry. We're going to go grab your side-by-side, and then we'll get it back. All I got to do is put my exhaust on. It's not going to take that long, and then I'll help you work on yours and get it ready for tomorrow because it's, you know, it needs some work. Zach goes, I finally get everything here. He comes back, and he's like, bro, I got at least an hour and a half of, like, polishing my exhaust, and then Billy wants me to, like, watch movie and stuff, so now, of course I'm not gonna say no. I'm a nice guy. So buddy didn't even touch anything on this, left me stranded.
God. We're gonna end the clip there because we're already running late.
So we'll continue this a little bit longer. This is the reason why we're late. This is why we're late. This is actually why we're late. Gotta cut stickers out for freaking CJ because he's always last minute CJ. I've said this a billion times on the channel. He needs to rename himself to Last Minute Diesel. He's last minute and he's a broke down Detroit Diesel. All right, we're going to the gas station.
What do you think, bud? First fill up on the old rig? Wait, why are you putting diesel fluid in this? Is this a diesel?
Yeah.
Really?
It was already full though.
Is it a diesel side-by-side?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
Crude side-by-side diesel?
Yeah, triple turbo.
Triple diesel turbos?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
But no spark plugs, only injectors.
Glow plugs.
Oh.
And a flame tune.
For real though, why are you putting 85 in it?
I'm not.
Is this helping? Is this helping?
I'm topping this thing. Oh my God.
I'm topping you off.
What?
You seriously gotta get better at fill. Oh, hey, easy there. Yep, don't spill any of it.
Oh!
It's a little baby one.
Ah, fuck, it's crooked.
You have a ginormous side-by-side. King of advertisement.
Yeah, no, look at yours. You have like seven of your ZX. That's crazy, bro.
Why would I get my own stickers cut?
Why would I do that?
You know, I don't know why you'd help out a friend.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. It's Gilbert again. Dude, do you have a quote of the day?
If it flies, it spies, birds aren't real.
That's crazy. That is crazy. That man's okay, no more quotes of the days. No more quotes of the days.
Says you have method race wheels. I'm seeing razor wheels.
Damn poser.
He's making love to it over there. He tried to open up the door.
Nah.
I swear.
I goofed.
Yeah.
Goofed.
Yeah, actually, they don't know what the door's like. I didn't add this part in last night, but yeah, his door fell off and we had a welded shut.
Hey, we're trying to keep the dudes out of it, right?
You ready? Look, you need to do this right here. An O, one, and then the
Fig Newton.
And one bread suit, Fig Newton across the windshield. And then we're gonna have the Dukes of Hazzard horn. And then while I'm driving, I'm gonna play the Smokey and the Bandit song. All of it in one, baby.
Buddy, we are trying to ride side by sides, not mushroom collect and freaking Egypt right now. And you just stepped in poison ivy again. Dude, don't touch me. Yeah, don't drag that in a razor.
I did not know Missouri had views like this. Like, I thought Missouri was just crackheads. What are you filming like that for when I'm not montaging? Film me. Film me, bro. I'm over here. The only views Missouri normally has is crackheads and then this guy right here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. 6x2. Click out of it. Click out of it.
Fine.
Turn it. There you go. No. Hit the button.
Just... I'm hitting the button.
There you go.
There it is.
Yeah. All right, we're out of here. Man's wild.
You want to stay in and hold the brakes, homie?
Yeah, I got it.
Definitely flipped over better than it flipped over.
Facts. You're not lying.
I'm confused. Whose wheels are you stealing right now, bro? What are you doing?
There's a side-by-side over there on blocks.
I needed it more.
You know we're like 100 miles south of St. Louis, right?
Zach's got me distracted. So, you know,
take a gander. Those are deep dishes. Oh, just kidding. They're skinny bitches like you.
You know I don't like shit stock.
Had a first side-by-side ride. Go spend some money and get some wheels and tires. Be like the rest of us.
Don't you owe me like $7,000? Brand new tires, man. You gotta hit this.
What?
You got those brand new tires, hit it.
Yeah, 50% tread.
Well, there's 50% chance you'll make it. Reason 101 why I will never own a Jeep. That looks like my Dodge, I'm not gonna lie. Right in the middle of the street, broke down. Oh, what? What is he doing? Oh, shit.
Aw,
what?
I said, Bobby, can I build him some ramps?
Listen here, dude. The only thing I'm building is beers in my stomach or something like that.
Go.
All the beans, it better be all of them.
I'm gonna sit around my goddamn fire and drink beer. You know what I mean?
When you leave here, will you do a fat nasty or no?
I'll do a fat nasty for you. Why are you videoing me?
Yeah, you probably shouldn't be driving.
Oh my, oh! Oh, you think? Crazy how you forget a rag and you gotta use your shirt to wipe the windshield off. Why are you wiping that thing anyways, dude? It's fucking, look how scratched up that thing is. Sorry, I was filming a real side-by-side.
Fine, that thing is fucking sick.
Your belly's showing.
Oh fuck, I'm stuck.
Let's drive somebody else's stuff like it's mine.
Wait, this isn't yours?
No, mine's over there.
I'm not buckled in, bro.
It's a rental.
I'm not buckled in.
That windshield is so bad, CJ. Get a new windshield! That took no convincing. Dad, post interview, bro.
It went well.
It went very well. They said you broke it, you didn't break this. This thing's indivincible. What'd you do, bud?
Hello. So, my turning radius went left and I went right and I also went left and then I went upright and then left and then upside down and then we twisted 180 and then that's where we're at.
Your thoughts?
Dude, I couldn't see shit. My windshield's fucked. I can't see anything.
I don't know if I should be mad. I should be glad.
Fuck it, dude.
I ain't got no rope.
How? I fucking slid from way back up.
You know, you had a... At least your day is not that bad. The Zions made it. Zions Energy made it, bro.
I do need that.
Perfect Zions commercial. Oh, and there's two waters sitting there.
Yep, and you probably should drink those too. I'm not gonna lie.
Full distance. He is going fucking fast as shit, so I'm like catching up. All of a sudden, I see a cloud of dust go that way. I'm like, lock it up. Start locking it up. Kick it sideways. I'm like, whoop, 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 whoop. Kick it this way, and then it just, whoop, whoop. Yeah.
So it went.
Yeah.
I like how Devin finds it funny as fuck.
When we pull up Zach, I was like, where is he? He goes, oh, he's on his roof.
Well,
one heck of a day, huh? Mm-hmm. Should we assess the damage that we didn't assess yesterday?
On what?
Your cage.
Oh, I sold that thing.
Let me go look at it.
I sold the side-by-side. No, it's not even here. What is that?
What do you mean?
What is that, a Jeep?
Let's go assess the damage.
What's wrong?
Buddy, it doesn't even look that bad. I'm not gonna lie.
No, it's dirty right now, but...
There ain't nothing wrong with it. I mean, this trailer is more clapped than your side-by-side is.
Yeah,
you can tell Clint Harker I said that.
Look at this.
All this nicely bead rolled aluminum fucking roof. I just destroyed it. It's got a little dog bowl in there now for Jack.
So he can drink his water. And then this is all scraped. Oh my God, it's all scraped.
No, buddy. This is just fucking... I'm just going to let you know, you got a good deal regardless. You found out you got $2,000 worth of stereo, $2,000 worth of shocks. You found these bead locks on the trail somehow.
Yeah, I don't know where I got those.
One bike might be on center blocks, but we're not going to add that
we're
part in there.
So it doesn't matter.
So anyways,
you guys will do me a huge favor, share this video so we can help CJ pay for his damages, since he just destroys everything he touches.
I sent her.
He sent her. And we're going to send this video to the end. Thanks for watching.